Palace. 2023. Set in the Alps on New Year's Eve 1999, an exclusive resort hosts a party for the uber-rich. As to be expected, things don't quite go according to plan. It has a lot of humor to it, although it feels slightly dated. After a while it just seemed to blend into the background with no plot lines standing out. Maybe not to Roman Polanski's previous high standard, but interesting at least for 90 minutes of a 2-hour runtime. Verdict. 4 out of 10.